this is day three of my vlog. Just hanging out at the hotel. Gotta put this jump starter. I actually got this, my battery was leaking when I bought this car. So these people let me borrow this power pack. It's called a power pack, but what it does is jump start your car for you. So if you're out in the middle of nowhere, you need to jump start your car, there you go. And they run like $100 and something, but I don't know, the lady got it on sale for like $60. So she let me borrow it. It was brand new in the box when she gave it to me, so I'm just gonna box that back up. And I don't know, she told me I can have a free day and go do whatever I want, but ain't nothing really to do. Nobody I really know out here. Maybe I'll go to Billings, I don't know. I just stay here. Repack the car or something, sleep. Painters are here, they're painting right now. So we got all the holes repaired and everything. That's pretty much it. They just drove by the bank and I realized they got it fixed. Like my car was totaled right here and it was all messed up, and you saw that already on the other vlog. Check it out. It's all fixed. It's all pretty. Nice and new. It is. All fixed. 32 degrees outside. It is 12:28. Give it back to you. Don't you just love a sad love song? Sad love songs always good, aren't they? Understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long, lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know. That God bless the broken road, led me straight to you. You'd probably let Rascal Flatts sing that song, huh? Look, this car is like my car, only it's not silver. And it has four doors, and it's not totaled. It is being sold, though. There's no price, though.
I wonder how much they want for it.
Oh, and look at Tinkerbell. It's got no price. I want to see how much they were selling it for. I know mine was 2000. I don't know what year that one is, and I'm not gonna check right now. But mine and Kelly Blue Book was 2,000 or 3,000. I don't remember. I think it was three.
We have ahead of us, and not everyone agrees with my choices. However, I promise you that by the end of my term, America will be able to stand up together for the first time and agree. But once you go black, you don't go back. Thank you all very much. God bless you.
That was Alpha Chat, everybody. Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, Iman.
I'm at the Radio and TV Correspondents Dinner in Washington, D.C.